So to tell you a little bit about myself, my name is Pastor Sarah Garrett Cray. I am originally from Tennessee, a small town called Tullahoma. I was baptized there in a Lutheran church, born and raised Lutheran. And I went to seminary in Philadelphia at what was then the Lutheran Theological Seminary at Philadelphia. By the time I graduated, we had become the United Lutheran Seminary with two campuses in Philadelphia and Gettysburg. At seminary, I met my spouse, Pastor Micah Cray, and he is also a pastor in the Delaware, Maryland Synod. We live in West Baltimore with our dog, Henry. And we are really just loving being a part of the Delaware, Maryland Synod.